What's going on everybody, this is Kurt and welcome to a new exciting video. I'm just starting my journey here, so for the newcomers, Primal VFX is the place where we learn about CG, visual effects and much more. And today we will discover 5 awesome tools to boost your productivity on your CGI projects. Tools that I've discovered recently and others that I've used for many years. So get relaxed, grab a coffee or a cup of tea and let's roll the intro! So guys, the first tool is PureRef. If you haven't already downloaded this amazing tool, go do it right now. By the way, this amazing artwork that I've just dropped into PureRef is from Xin Vo, and this is my current work in progress project. So if you are interested in watching the modeling process of it, follow me on Twitch. I've just started the project a couple months back, so come and join us on streams. You will have all your reference images in one place. You can organize them and speed up your creative process with it. There are a lot of tools available. Write a quick note, arrange and align images, create titles. The second one is DGV. I'm using it on all my projects. It's an image sequence viewer and video player for VFX and feature animation work. It's a free alternative to commercial tools like PD Player from Chaos Group. But it has a more modern take and it has a really great support for ACES color management. The third one is Epic Pen. Really useful when you do some reviews with your colleagues, for example. Or you want to explain something live, or just want to sketch quick ideas. You can draw on everything. You've got different pencils and colors. And of course, at the end, you can make some screenshots. The fourth one is PostHaste. It's a free project management tool that allows you to set up file and folders templates for your projects. Create a new project and everything's organized, ready for you to start. It's suitable for photographers, video professionals, audio professionals, lastly but not the least, VFX artists. So PostHaste is for everyone who needs to keep their projects and assets organized. The fifth one is Quick Look. Quick Look enables a very quick preview of file contents by pressing the spacebar. You can preview JPEGs, TIFFs, and even PSDs. Also, videos and audio files will work. So really handy small tool.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more awesomeness. And I see you guys in the next video.